Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I am going to continue with our Python package installation playlist. Now I am going to install Scikit-learn. Now to install Scikit-learn, it is very important to have Python installed on your system. So I need to go to this Python download page and I need to download latest version of Python. You can always refer to this video to know how to install Python. Once you have Python installed, you can just simply go to your command prompt. And here if you just simply type python space dash dash version and hit enter, so that's going to show you your Python version. If you are getting this type of prompt, then all that basically means is you have successfully installed Python on your system. Next thing that you need to do is to check your pip version. So just simply type pip index version pip, hit enter. So that's going to show you list of all the available version of pip. But the most important part is to check the installed version and the latest version of pip. So the installed version is also 25.2 and latest version is also 25.2. So I have latest version of pip. So if you don't have latest version of pip, you need to run this command of python.exe dash m pip install dash dash upgrade pip, hit enter. So in my case, requirement is already satisfied because I already have latest version of pip. In your case, it might require to download and upgrade your pip. So once you have latest version of Python and latest version of pip, now it's time to install any Python package. So let's first clear our screen. Now to install scikit-learn, just simply type python-m then pip install scikit-learn. scikit-learn and hit enter. So that's going to immediately start fetching scikit-learn from internet and going to install it locally on your system. So you need to have active internet connection for this. And there you go. So you can see that our scikit-learn is rightly installed. So let's quickly jump over to Python idle shell and verify our scikit-learn. So just simply type importlib.metadata. Hit enter. Next, let's print scikit-learn version. So print importlib.metadata.version. And then within bracket and single quote, just simply type scikit-learn. Hit enter. So that's going to show you scikit-learn version 1.7.1. So if you are getting this type of prompt, then all that basically means is you have successfully installed scikit-learn on your system. Do check out our cool Python project playlist. So all these videos are completely free. So some of my favorite projects are this turning a text into realistic speech using Python, then this human face detector, or even creating your very own QR code. So you can basically watch all these videos and the detailed source code for all these videos. For example, this rock, paper, scissors game. So detailed source code are also available on our official geekyscript.com website. So you can literally copy and paste all these different codes that I have provided and you can learn from this tutorial and you can create your very own project locally on your system. So do check out all these different videos. I am sure you are going to love them. So that is basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video and God bless you all.